And one thing you want to do on these guns, don't touch them when they're hot, is before you move that selector from semi to full auto, pull the action bar back just a little wee bit to unlatch that catch rod from the linkage. If you don't, it'll eventually bend the rod.